I'm a homicide detective with the Houston Police Department. About 11:30 last night, patrol officers received a dispatch call to a cutting at this location. When they arrived, there was a Cuban male who was laying in the street just off the apron of the driveway into the apartment complex at this location. He was already dead at that point. There were several witnesses to the fight that had ensued between he and one of the other Cuban males that he's living with. There are four or five of them that are living in an apartment here at this location. And apparently there became a dispute inside the apartment over the last piece of chicken that they were about to eat. And they decided to resolve that by coming out into the parking lot and fighting for the piece of chicken. And apparently the suspect in this case was getting the losing end of the deal. He pulled and had brought a steak knife with him, a kitchen knife, and used that to dispatch the complainant that was laying in the street dead from a stab wound. And after that, the suspect fled the scene. And then about we got out here about 1 o'clock this morning, and the suspect returned to the location at about 4 o'clock and was placed in custody at that time, and was taken down to our office and was interviewed and confessed to his part in the fight and the killing over this piece of chicken. He returned to the scene. He really had nowhere to go. He was new to the area. They just moved into this apartment, and they all have passports. They're all here some sort of Homeland Security parole, some sort of procedure there, and really had nowhere to go. So he returned to the scene and walked up. They all speak Spanish, so they're down being interviewed by Spanish speakers. That's pretty much it. I know that we went up and we looked and verified that. You know, it's a little hard to believe that this is what this fight was about, but this is what the other witnesses were saying. These other witnesses were the occupants of the apartment where the deceased lived and where the suspect lived. So we went up to verify the story, and sure enough, there was a single drumstick in the pan, and apparently this is what the focus of the argument was about. This looked like it was home cooked there on the stove. They had a big, big slab of ham also that they were looking to fry up, and I guess the ham was not the favorite on the menu that night. So you can't script this stuff. It's somebody getting killed over a piece of chicken. So pretty tragic.